Hello there, Golf Freak here, and welcome back to Let's Play of Skyrim. So I fast traveled back to the Wolf Skull Cave, and look who was there to greet me. Whoa, did I just one hit the dragon? I just one hit that dragon. That's odd. I'm gonna give her all of the bones. See, this doesn't have like a one automatic kill. No, it doesn't. It's just really, it's a little bit buffed for how many? So you got them all right? Yeah. Two for one special. I think I one hit this dragon though. I don't know if that was like a glitch or something or what, but anyway, I'm gonna pop a save. Now where's the cave? Here we go. I need to get rid of the dog because it's messing up my detection. Come on. Thank you. What? So yeah, it's the same location. It was just a way to get the drop on him. Okay. You got all bloody. Man, she really got cut. Another glass four axe, well, it's worth quite a bit. yours is better. Wait, this can't be it. This ground is odd. I wonder if this unlocks with the quest. I think it does, because I think this is, if I remember right, that is the way we go, because there's no other area. So I think that area opens up. Okay. Having fun, Barbas? Very late. I was gonna say it's kind of bright out for nighttime. Yeah, so where's my horse? Looks like a bandit. Remember right, I have a very high sneak as a werewolf. Is it just me or are these guys pretty dang strong? Nice try.
Come back. Can't hide from me.
Who needs to? Good, I can still use doors. Yes. Ha, found it. Oh, jeez. Everybody. Who's pushing me? Stupid dog. Now then. Where are all the bodies? They're all gone. Because I waited. Wasn't there... No, there was one up top. Oh no, wait, they're still here. I was gonna say. Come on. Seriously, I'm already carrying too much to be able to run. It's all that armor. Okay. Well, that was quick. Set up the Dragon's Reach. Actually, I wonder something. I have that thing that gives me a boost in speech. Where is... That one would be good. I need to get level 70 speech. I don't really know a good way to get my speech up quickly, other than continuing to do what I've been doing.
I serve Jarl Bal. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I only got 100 gold for that. I wasn't really paying attention.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Didn't think I knew that one.
It seems this damnable. Take a look.
Okay. So that too. I really don't have anything, huh?
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
And there we go. Since it's kind of late, go and go to the house, drop off the dragon bones, because I don't think there's anything else I'm going to want.
Another wanderer. You're...
Why are you outside, kid? Go to the Jarl's Longhouse. Dog is like blocking her.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
I get why I'm too heavy to run. Why can't I, like, sprint equals run then? Bark, bark.
Welcome to war, mate. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Before I do anything, let's check to see. He doesn't have anything. I'll just see if I want the soul capture on a weapon. That would be really nice. Anyway, my stuff.
Good doing business with you.
See, there's also the drunken huntsman. Also sells mainly, it's mainly archery based. But we'll see.
Ah, hello. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
That's it, huh? Okay.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I'm gonna go ahead and give you the pickaxe and the woodcutter's axe.
Lead on.
So you're gonna do that. I'll have more weight capacity. Mouth, you mean? You won't let me talk to you. How are you supposed to get that over there? Where'd my horse? Oh, there you go. You blend in so well. Ouch! Oh, geez. quite a ways to go. Lost Echo Cave. Let's we'll check this out next episode. So, thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.